evening. I brought a song from the early 30s that was written by Hollander and Connolly. But before I do that, I'd like to tell you just how much I have enjoyed the last 2 weeks here in Fairbanks. People are just so friendly here. Thank you. And, the other day I was having lunch in a restaurant, and I saw a very handsome man. I was just sitting about 2 tables from where I was sitting. I couldn't take my eyes off him. Once when he looked up, our eyes met, and he smiled at me. He smiled a really inviting smile. And I was wondering if he could sense that I'm much too sentimental. My heart is never free. Perhaps it's accidental that love should come to me. Some little thing within me protects me for a while. Always be my game, play it hard.